完没重量？啊？这多重？我这50公斤吧。50公斤。 50 kilos.
我去过珠海，珠海他那边学校，我去玩过。
你是华人还是？妈妈台湾的。所以我来你们这边吃的东西味道都很差不多。嗯，都差不多。
对啊，你这种年纪，好快。 趴吧，真的。OK。
杨碧莹，做半蹲的不要下去举重。
Okay, the other thing is position wise, in terms of how the feet are positioned, it must be positioned like a pyramid or a triangle where the power from this leg and this leg, imagine it's two sides of the triangle, they're pushing in towards the center of the body. So common errors is back foot goes out and then the back knee goes that way, so then you're losing your power is going that way. So that's not good. So with this problem, front leg supporting no problem, but the back leg. So what happens is you're unstable because what happens when your leg pushes, support that it pushes the body that way.
So you have to check yourself.
So it must be, see, he wants it very forward, so that in this position you see the foot position is forward, forward. So when the body supports this leg here, this leg here.